So speaking of doing a lot of stuff together, so
I have to bring this up. Are those anal beads?
I don't know if they look like the ones that you have or what.
I don't know what Travis does.
So I was gonna say, would you be game for being my best man in our deal?
Absolutely.
I didn't bring any gifts or anything like that. You know how guys roll, but I got that on one knee.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Ready as I'm gonna be.
You gonna die this weekend?
Hopefully not. Raise a cup up for
all my day ones. Got him. Boy, but I don't wanna be close. I make it. And I
told him to be the best. Dude, I'm
cheers,
probably,
my friend.
Huh?
She could get menacing.
Frank, be a good weekend, man. There he is.
That's for tomorrow.
Oh, oh, oh!
In case I dropped it.
You know, Emily's just waiting for this video to come out. Any words?
Enjoy. How it feels to be young. Do you remember?
How you feel, man?
I tried to eat a pizza that sat out in the hotel room all night.
I thought we weren't getting pizza till 3 in the morning. What's going on?
We'll do that too. Don't you worry, man.
Okay, cool. I thought you guys were going over my head.
Until 12:30. I'm highly impressed, first of all.
He knows me too well.
I told Travis if he's not up until 3 this morning, like today, that he has to fly back to Austin out of Putin Bay tomorrow morning.
Travis,
I can tell you with full confidence I will not be up at 3 in the morning.
Zoom in on that.
All right, everybody take a look at me. Two eggs in it. Ben's two eggs in it.
This isn't Ben's first experience putting a bunch of meat in his mouth. We gon' party all night. No sleep, tell the owner, them is all my guys.
So tonight, everything is on me. The drinks is on me. Let's go, the before footage.
Yeah, I feel as good as I feel right now.
Now that's something.
Did she just call that a selfie stick?
Patio. Up here on the right, on the corner.
Yeah, you're right.
Is this your kind of music right here?
Get rowdy.
100%, yeah. Rich homie just clickbaited the f*** out of me.
When Travis moved to Texas, you never know what you got until it's gone.
Cowboy approved, mother not approved, some shit.
Let's go, Corey! You know it ain't no stopping, all the dogs I'm dropping. It's Friday night, so everything is popping. I got skin to spin on the hand, so let the games begin. Yeah.
How you feeling?
Not great.
It's advanced care.
Oh, God.
Most of us made it back to breakfast this morning. I think everyone's feeling a little bit rough, especially this guy right here. He doesn't even know. He doesn't even know what's going on right now. But Corey, hope you had a good night, man. Party all day, party all night.
Say you want a party, let's party all right. Day number 2, man. What's in store?
We need more alcohol, a lot of this sunshine, and less of a headache.
That goes in version 2.
Let's go with it. Had to be the
knife and top selfie.
Oh, I had a knife.
Oh, there you go. Oh, Nate, where you at, boy?
All my friends are wasted, and I hate this club, and I drink too much.
This is how it is, and this is how it is. Look up your eyes, baby, cause the time is here. This song goes out to all the people that got cancer in their families. Or had cancer in their family. You tell them to fucking fight, we're with you.
Probably can't hear a word that I'm saying, but it's crazy.
Shout out to the Race for the Cure in the house tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Big shout out to them.
They call me Nate, Big Daddy from Cincinnati.
Big Daddy, Cincinnati.
I've been working all night, man. What's the young kid gotta do to blow up?
Don't be a bitch.
Life's becoming something I can't stand. Tell those people go home, I don't wanna grow up. I drank too much again last night.
Guys, I'm exhausted. We had a blast at the pool, getting some more caffeine in me, much needed. Probably gonna get some food here very soon. The YOLOs are actually still at the pool, having a good old time. I just can't hang with these young kids, man.
Who do you think is having more fun right now, you or them?
What is the deal?
Any final words for Rich and Corey?
Dude, I hope you make it, and I hope tomorrow's not too rough.
Are you gonna make it through tonight?
Yeah, I got this.
You have a good bachelor party?
Yeah, it's been so far so good. Let's
all right,
get it.
Man, it's not over yet, but.
Hey, we're halfway there.
Close it off, man. Close it off.
Halfway home. You could have been doing anything.
Anything in the entire world.
Just to spend a few minutes with us acting like idiots.
That is pretty awesome.
Please give the video a like if you enjoyed it.
That's right.
You could have been doing anything.
You could have been doing anything. I look forward to talking to you guys next time.
As long as I got your love next to me, better than I used to be.
All right, Rich Homie Corey, congratulations, man. We're happy for you. We're glad you're not marrying somebody crazy. Have a good weekend.
I had a great weekend.
Corey, congratulations, bro, on getting engaged, you're gonna get married. Picked a good one in Emily. Here's some advice on my brief 7 months so far of marriage, is don't be afraid to speak your mind. Be patient, and don't be afraid to compromise, man. Good luck. You guys are gonna be happy.